And take a look at this. This is an 11-year-old Taylor Cozier hitting the first shot at a new par 3 golf course in Texas, co-designed by Tiger Woods. Dozens of people, including Tiger, watching. And then look what happened. It from 81 yards, a hole in one. The crowd goes wild. Tiger goes wild. The 14-time major champion giving the kid a well-deserved hug and pat on the back.
Tiger needs to start designing harder golf courses. That's crazy easy.
That's your takeaway.
Crazy easy. Also this morning.